Hello everyone, we here again checking out my completely deranged Twitter page. I'm always concerned about what I'm going to see on my Twitter page on an average day. I'm always concerned. All right, you guys can see it fine. All right, let's get into this. Also, I got a haircut. I used to have a mullet, but I had to get rid of it for a certain thing I'm doing IRL, so I'm back to the classic white boy haircut for now. All right, let's get into this. Just say you're scared and that's fine, just leave me alone. If anyone doesn't know, you know, the ChriseanRock and Blueface baby drama. So ChriseanRock's having a kid and Blueface is saying it's not his kid. Because, you know, they've been like the fucking weirdest couple for a long time. And, you know, Chrisanne's having a baby. She said that she fucked no one. I don't know if it's, is the tweet still here? I haven't sexually been active with no one but you. So it's kind of like a yikes. That whole situation's weird. I don't want to press about it too long, but it's just that motherfuckers are weird. Let's be honest. Me personally, I think Chris Henrox is more of a weirdo. I don't really like her, but it is what it is. Let's move on from that fucking bullshit though.
Sorry, 6800 XT from AMD. We've gone full team red at this point. This is an all AMD build now, but at least none of the fans are choked with this setup. So, oh, those, that... The logo in the middle of the fan looks oddly suspect when they're spinning.
Oh my god, I only realized when he said it. Why is the quality so bad? I don't know if you guys noticed it.
I'm sorry.
Okay, no, you should probably... That's against my heritage, because I'm a Jewish man.
800 XT but... from AMD. We've gone...
That's so bad. Women posting their L's online. I was only 20 when it... Why? Hey, Twitter. There's just stuff like this, which I'm gonna have to blur. You can figure it out yourself what it is. You know, a girl saying, I was only 20 when I did this, and it's her face, and there's something on her face, which I have to blur. So, yeah. You could probably figure that out. I think you could figure that out. Good morning, gamers. Okay, stupid. I can't be bothered watching that. Lyrical lemonade? Ooh, that's loud.
Quite underestimated. I'm exact, y'all estimated. I'ma go on and watch the hatred fill up like you constipated. Obstipation is irritated, so my agitation is perpetrated, so all you roles get exterminated. Your family's congregated. Is this the proper way to express my feelings? I think I'm healing the pain inside. I tame you lines. Give me a chair and a whip.
He's got a nice voice. I respect that. I'm not watching a single Andrew Tate video. Oh, that's a good image. I like that one. I'm saving that bitch. Does anyone else get annoyed when people don't use your and your correctly, or am I just too sensitive? You're too sensitive. Pikachu versus Eevee Muscat. Muscat? Mascot. Why are these always so loud? I'm Team Pikachu. Oh, Pikachu, come on, go. Run, son. Oh, wait, he's making a bit of a comeback. Oh, that tag was... Oh. Mate, it's too easy for Team Pikachu. I knew from the start. Holy fuck. That's so much respect. What the fuck? This guy is more built than I will ever be in my entire life. That's all I can say. I can just applaud that. That's all I can say. I don't really care about UFC. Danny Elver's going to prison. That's pretty interesting, honestly. He sexually assaulted someone, so fuck that guy. He deserves nothing good in his life. Scumbag. Single man in China once booked every other seat in a cinema theater to split up couples on Valentine's Day. That gets my applause. That guy's doing everyone's duty. My man. Who else is going to be alone on Valentine's Day? They all have penises, and I'm sucking... God damn it. Nothing wrong with it, but just god damn it, man. I was gonna hate on the fit DDG, but half of the male guests are probably wearing something like that. The fuck's wrong with his fit? He's just kind of calm. He looks chill. And he's fuck. I wonder what family this dish I'll be a part of. Oh, that's just like a meat casserole. That's what that is. A meat casserole. Fuck. Fucking. I'm alone at my gym on LSD. I'm not doing weights. I'm just swinging on the chin. I just swinging on the chin-up bar like a monkey, and it feels amazing. That would be fun. Even not on LSD, that'd be fun. That'd be a good experience. I respect that. Like father, like son. Former UFC body slam specialist Gerald Harris' son participates in his first wrestling match. Oh my god, I'm dying. Oh. Fuck that kid, man. Respect. No mercy, respect. He needs some milk. That's just not fucking funny whatsoever. Oh my god. He's motherfucking dead. I don't know who the fuck that is. That's funny though. I like that. Oh my god, I can't stop sneezing. Gomes looking for the overlap. Alba inside. Real Madrid are the champions. I don't really know what I've just watched. League of Legends memes. I love them. This is like 90% Chelsea spending as well. We have spent so much money. 8 years old me, pencil, Meyer. I did that a lot. That's really good, actually. I like that. I like that. I'll save that. Oh, that didn't save correctly. I like that. I like that. I like that. Rashford doing work. Everything about the way Ash and Misty interact here perfectly captures the early episodes of Pokemon. I love it. Pokemon. I'm a big Pokemon fan. Black and White's top 3 Pokemon games of all time. Won't be told otherwise. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna save it anyway because it's kind of like, it's kind of funny because it's like obvious. I like his blue and yellow shirt. I'm laughing at nothing. I'm a fucking 2-year-old. Okay. Why is this guy my timeline again? What the fuck? Okay, no, this is, yep. Just rock it, sister. Just go for it. Hell yeah, go up season. Wait, what was this? Is it a gang sign? Wait, what's that one? Wait, yo, he's... It's a gang sign. What's this one? I don't really... I see it in rap videos a lot. I don't know what sign it is, but it's very cool. Why do you look like that from the back? God, man, look at his back here. Holy fuck. That's frightening.
I was only signing CDs for my new song called Voices. H-A-H-A-H-A-H-A-H-A.
Okay. I ate a big gummy worm at age 7. Okay. What the fuck? I remember when Fortnite was, I don't know how to build a staircase. And I remember those times. Okay, yep. His teeth. His teeth look funny. Gay sex is killing your gains. I don't think it works like that, but no respect. Actually, no respect. That's okay. Sorry, I don't know why I said that. I took my kids to their favorite YouTuber's house unannounced. That's like, Luca was called for a carry. Is this a carry? Let's see. I'm an NBA ref. Oh, that's... I... Oh my god, he's so good. Oh, I guess it's kind of a carry. He did kind of like, he took like a couple steps and then, yeah, that's fair enough, I guess. We'll look at a couple more that I'll take and then call it there. Is this all? That. I get the funny part because it's like, you know, you can't. I'm disappointed. That made me upset. I wasted 30 seconds on that. I'm not going to watch that video because it looks like domestic violence. We do not stand for domestic violence here. I don't want to show that. That's kind of disgusting. Oh my god, it's a cat. Look. That's the wrong way. Look. I'm going to get it eventually. Look. Funny cat. He has a sunflower on his head. That's not a sunflower. You know what? Never mind. I try to be funny, but I'm going to end it on this one. We're going to save this because this is who I am. These are the two sides of me. I'm just a silly, goofy guy. That's all there is to it. Anyway, hope you guys had a good night, day, study well, work well. I hope work went well. I hope your weekend went well. I hope you got really fucked up last night. Like, comment, and subscribe as usual. Follow me on Twitter if you want to. I don't post very often, but I'm gonna start. Yes. Goodbye.